spin out. Just wait till you come to a complete stop. Get out and put some flags around the skid marks. Instant drift zone. Or you can do it the hard way if you want. I guess some people do. Whatever.